Our troops really came through on this one. I'm glad everyone made it back safely.
Intel decryption completed. Recalculating possible Exalt facility locations.
There you are.
Tactical, do we have an eagle over these coordinates?
Recon satellite Delta 2 is just coming into line of sight now, sir. Coming on screen.
Nothing.
No, that's impossible. I know it's there.
Switch to thermal.
Hello.
Give me subsurface.
Gotcha.
Reestablish comms with all the men.
Think of what we might find once we get inside that facility. Imagine what they might be doing down there.
I'm sure we'll find out soon enough.
Okay, we found it. Now how do we get inside?
I thought you'd never ask.
Another variation on a previously identified specimen, this is the heavy floater. As you can see, the aliens have made substantial improvements to the armor and weapons systems available, while removing some of its exposed vulnerabilities. An extremely dangerous combatant.
It can be a powerful feeling, moving through the air without a tether. Just keep a close eye on your power levels. This suit isn't meant for long-distance travel. With the addition of a grappling hook, our soldiers should have an easier time gaining a higher vantage point on the field.